Have you been up here? This is a different area. Ah, the delightful screams. Sergeant. I don't think that one sees me. All right then, another Arc Sergeant, huh? Orc Warlord, that one. A Dwarven Staff. I don't see if, think I've ever seen a Dwarven Staff before. Steel Cuirass. Look at this. Cool. I wish it was real. Oh, I wish all this stuff was real. They look like little loot piles. By the decree of the Fourth Order of Stendar, Silver Brewers. I'm gonna just have to drop this stuff, so I'm not gonna bother picking it up. Leather shields. Alright, let's just check around here for any doors, because this is a really big area. Secret door. Nope, apparently not. Did I loot both of these? I think so. Yeah. So we came from here, of course. Oh my. Could this be it? There's really nobody in this huge room. I find that hard to believe. Ha ha! Secret doors? The great warlord Kra. That's another way, okay. Alright, we'll take the other way. Interesting layout. How dare you? You strike a warrior born? Bunch of arrows. Things we can't carry. At least not for long. Dead end? Huh. Interesting. So we came from there. And continue on. We're back to the wooden walls again. Going down. Hi! How are you today? Did you fall down and go boom? At least the enemies stopped appearing as other enemies until you killed them and then revealed their true form. That was weird. So I have no doubt I would... That's a dead end, yeah. I have no doubt it would reappear. We're not too far from this stuff over here, so it's possible it might join up. I have a feeling we're going to be fighting a centaur in a second. I don't know what gave me that idea. Oh, two of them. One hit point. Yes. Mummy wrappings, dragon scales, a black rose, a medium tooth? I just ripped out the guy's medium tooth. Where's the other one? No. Steel staff. Red flowers northern, green berries southern, black rose. That's it. It's an ingredient fest. He's a happy sort. I'm just so happy to be sitting here in this pool. You're right. It was beyond my skills. Are you gonna open it for me? I don't feel like ruining my dagger. Yellow rose, red rose, bamboo, and twig southern. You could tell from the twang in their voice that they're southern twigs. Don't mind me, guys. Just going insane over here. So... well, we can go either way, or forward. Goes down. This goes dead end. Alright, let's go forward. Whoops. Hopefully this is another dead end. Not exactly. There's another room through. Stuff. This most probably is a single room. Okay, no. Main quest dungeons are huge. Ooh, I can peek through there. Peeking through the world. Hmm? Oh, is that a teleport thingy? Oops, sorry guys, hold on. I was taking a drink of something and I saw that and kinda spilled my drink a little. Speaking of which. I didn't spill any on the actual container. Not a teleporter. Not a Duma. Alright, looks like we've got a dead end ahead, but two ways right and left to go. Still looking for the plain robes. Let me just take a peek over here. Whoa! Don't you be backing me into a corner. I'll show you, my golly. Werewolf, blood, giant, scorpion sticker, golden poppy, and a fig. Alright, now I'm just gonna look at that, okay. He came from around there. This should not be beyond my skills. It wasn't. I heard a strange sound when that opened. Oh. The dead end. Why would you lock this empty place? Oh, I've been here. Well, I haven't been in these rooms. I think I was just looking back the way I came in. Sometimes they hide in the closets here. Oh, there's definitely someone in there. I see a knight. I kill a knight. 101 points. Two steel staves. Yes, the plural is pronounced stave. Alright. No loot stash in there. Just looks like we've been up ahead. We have. That connects up with where we've been. I had a feeling that would happen. We still have to go up this way, though. Door, goes around that way. Equipping this because that's already in worn condition. Ah. My skill is not as good with this. What? Someone else back there? Huh? Just trying to break through. Dwarven Greaves. I have them. These are new. Hey! Kicking my butt. Trying to save my blade a little bit. Got the last 17 points. Just won't come off, will it? There you go. 600 gold, eh? Not bad. Oof. Hide in this little closet. Checking for secrets. Okay. Stealth and critical strike. I love resting because you have to see this stuff. Stealth 62%, not bad. Critical strike is 40%. Not bad for skills I put little to nothing in the beginning. They're just organically rising like that. Oh, I've been here. Right, so we're heading this way. So I have not been up here? Oh, I have. I've been there. Oh, it's a dead end. I am just gonna take a look in there, because I don't feel like I've really been in here. Anybody else in here? No, I don't think so. Mithril longsword. Ah, I can't carry it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I wasn't in here, yet it showed it as mapped out. Go figure. And that's a dead end. Okay, so I haven't been up here, so let's go there before it's a forgotten way. I forget about it. That way. Doesn't this look like a different shade? Never mind. This was a light. Is it this way? Yes. Whoa! Holy. What? Like. You're like naked and stuff. That's pretty cool. Shame I have to kill you. Alright, we're switching to the other weapon. Right hand equipped, thank you. Oh, I had a hard time hitting her. Red rose, white poppy, and root bulb. That's the 3D model. I'm saying she looks more naked than usual. I'm saying she looked different, but yeah, I forgot. I have 3D enemies installed. So that's what a 3D naked nymph looks like. I hope you're all satisfied. You're damaged by the centaur, huh? I'll finish the work he did. Adamantium right pauldron. We are carrying more stuff. So, wait a second. So, this is the right? Dwarven right. So, we're increasing, I guess, 13 here? 15. Okay, so I've got a mithril left pauldron, an adamantium right pauldron, and a dwarven cuirass. Steel gauntlets, dwarven greaves, and elven boots. I am, like, completely in a short shirt. Ribcage. I am completely mismatched. That's okay. Yellow berries, northern, yellow flowers, southern, a white rose. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end up dropping some of this stuff. Right. That's a dead end. So we're going forward. Just making sure that behind me. Sound like he's behind me. There's a door here, and a door there, and then a hallway running that way. Okay. Nothing in there. Welcome to my nightmare. Welcome to it, baby. Cause I don't know the rest of the words, and I'm trying to kill you the best I can. Good. Save over it. Dropping both steel staves. Let me get up. Allow me time to compose myself. Do not hit me. This involves me hitting you, and that's it. Support pillars, or beams, rather. Aha. Nope, nothing happens. At least as far as we can tell. This a dead end. Seems to be. Oh wait, but we came this way. Alright, we've explored all this. That's a dead end there. Have I been this way? No, I have not been this way. Okay. Goes up. It goes up! It do go up. Ah, damn! Ha ha! Yeah, you saw me. Cloppity clop. Werewolf's blood, gorgon snake, dragon scales, pine branch, northern. Dropping the dwarven staff. Root tendrils, southern, yellow berries, southern, and a white rose. I know, I'm gonna end up dropping the dwarven staff or dwarven pauldron next. We have not been up here yet. Still waiting for it to like meet up with places we've already been. You have seen through my disguise. Yep, dropping a dwarven. Ghoul's tongue, ginkgo leaves, holy relic. Okay. This looks like where I've been, but I haven't been. Dead end. Yeah, seems to be. Okay. Haven't been this way though, right? Nope. Is this the only way we haven't been? Yeah, because we came through all that. Yeah. It's the only way I haven't been in this session. I see a knight! I see an injured knight! Got these large scorpion, giant scorpion stingers. All right, well, if I drop that, I can pick up the rest of that. This pine branch northern is a whole kilo. I'll drop that too. Anything else a whole kilo looked at? Six kilograms for the dragon scales. That's what's kind of doing it, yeah. Okay. Okay. I feel somewhat bad. Right. Status. In the law, in the eyes of the law of Ekalon, you're a common citizen. You have been poisoned. Okay. I have something for that. Like I said, last episode or the one before, I am something. Oh, antidote. I am resistant to poison. Spell effect failed. Failed again. Why are we failing? Will it wear off? Potions on me that will take care of that. I used all. I died. I'm healthy here. All right, good to know. This is after I... Okay, I must have just saved. Because I don't have the dragon scales unless I just picked them up. Now I'm poisoned. But my stamina's going up. Look at that. Every time it says I feel somewhat bad, my stamina goes up. Huh! That's not supposed to work like that. My stamina goes all the way up and it kills me. And I start out not... Wait a second. See, I'm healthy here. Now I feel bad. Stamina's going up. Antidote. It worked. Let's rest, though. Long blade improved. Okay, good. And I'm alive! Right? Not poisoned? I'm gonna take this gospel, then. That was weird. Three doors. He's back there. Hopefully that's a... I can't move like this. Come out and fight me. If you can make your way through that crap. I don't know if you can. That's very disconcerting. I close the door. A red rose and a black poppy. La. And in here? You come out of that door. I wasn't ready. I'm doing this room right now. Get back in there. Be gone. Ooh, a dwarven short bow. I might end up having to drop it.